Have you ever just been sitting there thinking to yourself and you're like, you know, my day's been pretty good so far. I haven't wanted to end myself. I haven't wanted to just crawl under my sheets and stay there for a week. Maybe just hibernate for a couple years. And then after thinking that, you're like, you know what? I want to change that. I want to just make myself want to go into a bomb shelter, stay there, even though there are no bombs. I just want to just hide down there and just live there because humanity's scary. So today, in case you haven't had that feeling where your insides just shrink up and you just question what the purpose of existence is, we're going to be looking at reddit.com/r/cringe, where they have some of the cringiest videos the internet has to offer, to be honest. I mean, like, let's look at this. Bon Jovi clearly does not want to sing with his wedding. So, I mean, pretty good music. Come on! All right, no. Come on. He's like, yeah, you go, not me, you go. Okay, I don't know why I'm thinking of this of all things, but I gotta say that's a really high quality camera. He's like, nah. Even everyone else is doing it, and look at him. Look, even this guy in the background is singing. This guy's singing, she's singing, and then you got your boy Bon Jovi over here. Not having any of it. All right. Next, local news anchor impersonates Hillary Clinton, thinking he's off the air.
Donald Trump.
There we are. I don't know what's going on. Do you?
Oh, he looks up at the camera and sees himself. So if you don't get what just happened, you.
Owner during a speech in Atlantic City, New Jersey today.
Donald Trump.
That face right there is where you know he messed up.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew.
As soon as he looks at the screen, he's just like, he's like, oh God. And then he's like,
There we are. I don't know what's going on, do you?
I mean, I've done that. I'm going to be where you're like, oh God, this is really awkward and I just messed up. I don't know what's going on. What? You know what's going on? No? Just like laugh, just try to play it off, and everyone's like, oh my God, you just done goofed so bad, and you're like, nah, we good.
Where's Vanessa Hudgens? Girl, you got to keep your clothes on.
Ooh, he just made this big public appearance and show her face. She's like, okay. Guy on X Factor thinks he's smooth. He was wrong. Ooh, I love these videos, even though they get me copyrighted. Let's go.
To be bombarded every day by girls, I mean, who's not gonna love the curls?
Oh my God. What? Why? I hate guys like that who just flirt with everybody and anybody. Oh my God. It's like just talking about, I hate those guys, just talking about girls, he's like, and she's like, oh yeah, I got, oh man, I'm real tired, bye. I know I got the ladies, uh-oh, watch him just go,
hello ladies, how you doing? Hello.
Hello,
hello ladies, how you doing? Just silence, he's like, eh. And then that one person was like, hello. Just, it was like a pity, it was like, I feel really bad for this person. This guy, okay, I'm not gonna lie, he's not annoying me as bad because he's actually making some humor and stuff. I have so, like, mixed emotions about this guy. He's like owning up to the fact that he works in an ice cream truck. I mean, there was a little bit of hesitation. It's like, where do you work? And he's like, an ice cream truck.
What do you do for a living?
I work in an ice cream truck.
But I mean, still, he's owning up to it. He's making some humor. He's like, I'm lactose intolerant. Unless he really is lactose intolerant. But either way, he said it in a humorous way. And then, like, all this stuff. But then you got the, hello ladies, anything you guys need, I got. And stuff like, I'm really in love with this person, but I like this person. Hello ladies, I'm from Colombia, I love you. Hey lady, hey, I'm actually going on X Factor. Why aren't you my wife yet? Like, just all these things that he said, and it's like, I don't like you anymore. All right, let's go.
Simon, I could already tell I have 3 votes.
Ooh. That face. Oh, silence. Oh my God. She knows. Look at that. Just look at that. Ready?
Do you have a girlfriend? No girlfriend. Please. Please don't do that. I have time for the ladies though.
Whoa, okay. So now it's just game over. After that, everyone's just like, what?
I want to sing Ama Me. It's Love Me. And I just want to serenade the ladies.
Serenade the ladies. Love me. Love me. She's not impressed. No one's impressed.
Thank you.
Like that?
That's so awkward. You guys like that? Just like, listen, how many people do you think they are saying that they liked it here? Liked it? Notice how his confidence was completely stripped away when the music was gone, and then his confidence was just rip. And then he's like, no, I'm good. You liked it? And then there's about five people listen. Hesitation. Okay, never mind, there's not even five people. There's no one, never mind. But there's five people. There's hesitation. There's five people talking, but no one actually said they liked it. It's like, you liked it? And then you're like,
yeah.
What? Tell me, woman.
Tell me, woman.
What?
I said, tell me, woman.
She knows it. She just stopped talking.
Okay, don't call me woman.
Oh, sorry.
You know what's really cute?
What?
What's really sexy?
Tell me.
Is humility. And,
shutting him down. I know what he was saying though. I speak a little bit Spanish. I know what he was saying. He said, like, I want more, I love you, be my, love me, blah, 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 blah.
And when you started getting slick with my girl, I was like, now he's acting like a donkey.
Ooh! Dang!
I think that humility is very sexy, just as much as, you know, singing in a beautiful language is. You know what I mean? Yeah. And you are very cute, very handsome. So, yeah. Okay.
She's like, you're handsome, but your personality is like... We're
going to vote now. Tell me, woman.
Yes, sir.
Pause at the... Tell me, woman.
Oh, no.
Okay, the both of you never, ever call me woman again. You're kind of cute.
Oof. Dang, dude. She's shutting him down so hard. Look at him! Oh my God! Everyone's just laughing at that. Those two are like... Oh my God, just look at this! Oh, I feel so bad for this guy.
I like what I hear.
Oh, man. Poor guy. Weatherman announces, Rutrow. You can already tell, like, he's the kind of guy that's gonna be like... She has nice boobs. Let's see. Ready? Ready? He just said that on live air. So, like, the way he says hi, guys, he knows that he's on air. He knows that he's on live television. So why does he go and say this? And then look how he tries saving it. So he says that. Look how he saves it. He's like, just keep smiling. Tennis shoes. Some nice... tennis shoes. That doesn't even work. Just own up to it at that point. You can't pick that. She has some nice, like, and then he tries fixing it with tennis shoes. She has some nice tennis shoes. Am I right? That's what I said before, guys. Don't fire me. Tennis shoes. She knows. She was like, oh my God. She has some nice tennis shoes. Am I right? Oh my God. He can't even move on after that. Look. Poor person. She's after she said that, she's like, that's happened to me though, where you like say something or like finish a sentence that you're just not supposed to finish.
It's still hot. He tells me it's not, but it is.
That's cold.
No, it's not. The way I am, like, I'm gonna go over there and tell the lady, like, stick your finger in the ravioli and tell me it's cold now. I'm like ready to stab somebody.
Oh my god. See, so basically something went wrong, and instead of just saying, okay, we'll go remake that for you, we'll go make sure it's nice and warm. My apologies. And so she's like, nah, that's it. Put your finger in and tell me this is cold. Gordon Ramsay is here. You're not going to embarrass me like this. This is going to be so awkward. Look at Gordon Ramsay. Stop this. It's awkward, dude. Stop it. So then the customers are like, they weren't hot to us. What else matters? Just go and remake them. The customer's always right. I know this, and I'm not even of working age yet. Just, people need to know when to give up. They just need to know, okay, I messed up. We're gonna move on from this. I messed up. I'm gonna fix it. She's not impressing Gordon Ramsay right now. Look, now she's trying to fix it. She's like, okay, now I know I messed up more, and now let me fix it. He's at my, I'm out, man. I can't handle this.
I want people to come see you tonight, so let me at least get your name out there.
Oh my god, I'm so...
Okay, well, once they find out how hard you party, they're going to want to come down and party with you tonight. So, yeah, Priya Rai is here.
She is just so drunk. She's like, woohoo! Alrighty, that's awkward. I feel bad. That's enough awkward encounters for me. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Yeah. Tell me if you want more things like this where I just look at cringe videos and stuff like that. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time.
Bye.